Susi jengi.
Susi jengi. That is how the nickname of the Finnish national basketball team is pronounced correctly, as Rupahonen told me. I interviewed him for about 20 minutes, and the Colossus guard seemed a positive and friendly person, eager to answer any questions sincerely. As a child, he was an excellent football player, but his dream was a career in the basketball arenas. Rup had the opportunity to play as a teammate with Scottie Pippen. "Good luck, youngster," wrote the legendary NBA star on the autograph that Ahonen asked from his famous teammate for just a match. His notable presence in the European arenas is not a matter of luck. Rup Ahonen is dedicated to basketball and ready to acquire all the coach's tips. Henrik Detman is a mentor, and Aris Likogiannis challenges me in every practice, said to me in the interview. Rup will experience the Finnish dream next summer, as Finland will hold one of the four rounds of 2017 Eurobasket. Susi Jengi, the Wolf Pack, will be dangerous at their cave in front of thousands of crazy fans. Enjoy the interview.